Far too many Rogers, only two Hughes, with the Ralphs and Edmonds. I'm completely confused. Along came the first Roger. De Mortimer was his name. Next came a Ralph. A Marcher Lord he became. After Ralph, a Hugh. A Mortimer Lord through and through. Then another Roger, then another Hugh. With those names, I'll bet you're confused. Along came a second Ralph, with that Mortimer name. Next, another Roger. At Evesham he won fame. Edmund, his second son, the Lord of Wigmore he did become. Then another Roger, and Edmund next. I must say, it's too complex. Usually I don't do this sort of thing, of course. I'm more known for my second-hand car expertise. I've got some lovely deals on my forecourt at the moment, you should see. Most of them rejected by Del Boy, which is probably not a good sign. I've got a lovely Skoda with a Laura Ashley interior and a clean ashtray. No wheels, just a clean ashtray. Along came the fifth, Roger. With that Mortimer name. Next, a third, Edmund. A royal wife he did claim. Then another, Roger. Followed by an Edmund once again. Far too many Rogers, only two Hughes with the Ralphs and Edmunds. I'm completely confused. Come along, Marlene, get your coat, we're leaving.